Something hungry for blood.
What is it? The Demogorgon!
We're in deep shit.
We have to pull.
Later.
See you tomorrow.
Sorry about everything.
99 out of 100 times kid goes missing, the kid is with a parent or a relative.
What about the other time?
What?
You said 99 out of 100. What about the other time? Jesus. The one!
Ah! You guys hear that?
That's not Will.
Dr. Martin Brenner runs Hawkins Lab. This is CIA-sanctioned research.
That's where it came from?
Yes.
And the girl?
She can't have gone far.
Find her.
You're in trouble, aren't you?
You know Will? Do you know where he is?
Hiding.
From who?
We're telling your mom!
No.
My dad has left town. So are you in?
No parents, big house.
This isn't you.
Barb, I'm fine.
I was looking for my brother.
No, this is called stalking. You just have to take away his toy.
No, please, not the camera. What is going on?
It's Will. He's trying to talk to me. We're through the lights. Will, are you here?
What should I do? How do I get to you?
Something happened. Something terrible.
The Veil of Shadows is a dimension that is a dark reflection or echo of our world.
I heard something.
It is a place of decay and death.
I am going to bring him home!
It is right next to you and you don't even see it.
Alternate dimension. Is there any way that you could reach Will, that you could talk to him?
Yes.
And the upside down.
And my friend Barbara. Can you find her too?
Will is alive! He's out there somewhere. All we have to do is find him.
He's our friend and he's crazy!
This way, come on!
Oh my god.
Go! Guys, they found us.
This whole time I've been looking for Will. I've been chasing after something else.
Will!
Goodbye, Mike.
I forgot to wash my hands. I'll be right back.